first one, what's your favorite moment that you've had working on the show? The second one is, like with Morgan and his staff and Jerry and his ex, if you guys would have to give a name to them, what would that name be?
Tori Amos is the name of the ex. What is the name of your stick? Do you have
one? Well, we had a poll, and I think it came out as we're just going to call it the Big Fella.
I got lots of names for my sword. It's if the sword is in the staff, it's Big Daddy Kane. If the sword is out and it's the shiny metal one, then that's Captain Jack Sparrow. If it's the rubber sword, then it's Jack Jr. And if it's the one that's cut in half when I'm stabbing someone and we have to fill in the rest with CG, I believe that's Half Jack. So I got Captain Jack, Big Daddy Kane, Jack Jr., and Half Jack. Got a lot of names in the songs.
And as always, thanks for watching, guys. And don't forget to subscribe for more Dead Stuff.